Moving on to Sikkim. Sikkim's first viral research and diagnostic laboratory was recently inaugurated at STNM Hospital in Gangtok. Meanwhile, the Sikkim government has also decided to reopen schools and colleges from June 15.
Sikkim's first viral research and diagnostic laboratory dedicated to treating COVID-19 patients was recently inaugurated at New Sir Thuthop Ngamyal Memorial Multispeciality Hospital, STNM Hospital in Gangtok. The hospital is reported to be the second biggest healthcare facility in the country after the All India Institute of Medical Sciences in New Delhi.
सबसे पहला तो मैं स्वास्थ्य विभाग को मैं बधाई देना चाहता हूँ जो रात दिन काम करके और इन्फेक्शन से पहला नहीं था 26 दिन के अंतराल में इन्फेक्शन को रेडी किया उसके बाद के डॉक्टर को पूरा ट्रेन किया यहाँ से बाहर दे जाके फिर दिल्ली से सामान जितना भी मेडिसिन लाना था वो टोटल लाया इसके लिए एक ऐतिहासिक काम हुआ इसलिए मैं सिक्किम जनता को यही बोलना चाहता हूँ अभी जितना भी फैसिलिटी है हेल्थ सेक्टर में फैसिलिटी है हम लोग ऐसा करके हम काम करूँगा ताकि हमारा सिक्किम का जितना भी अभी बीमारी है जो भी पेशेंट है वो बाहर जा रहा है ताकि इन फ्यूचर वो कोई भी जा ना पाए ताकि वो लोग यहाँ पर ट्रीटमेंट हो जाए.
After inaugurating the lab, the chief minister inspected the laboratory and interacted with the doctors and microbiologists. The Himalayan state Sikkim had remained safe from COVID-19 even when the pandemic started spreading throughout the country. However, the state lost a COVID-free status when a 25-year-old student who recently returned from Delhi tested positive on 23rd May. According to Sikkim State Health Director Dr. P.T. Bhutia, the patient hailing from Ravangla in South Sikkim District was taken to dedicated COVID hospital in Gangtok. Meanwhile, Sikkim Education Minister Kunga Nima in a press conference recently stated that the state government has decided to reopen the schools, both government and private, for classes 9 to 12, duly complying with the guidelines of the government to combat the spread of COVID-19.
All the schools and colleges on 15 June. Again, this is subject to the inevitable conditions which may drop or be in over a period of time. But as of today, 15 June is the day from which we are going to reopen all the schools and colleges.
Tiny Himalayan state was one of the first states to close interstate and international borders and ban entry of both domestic and foreign tourists besides migrant laborers.